Okay, everybody, I got this package and I'm going to open it with this very whisk. Maybe I should have used something else. If you're wondering, yes, it is a Thomas. I guess that Thomas got what it wanted. But it has way more than just a Thomas. Okay, this sounds horrible. Don't worry. Don't worry. You're not in my life. And if you were, Nathan. It's like, you probably think you're like, Nathan, are you even trying? Yes, it's just, it's the tape on it. Oh my god, I got more tape on than you think. Okay. It's time to open this. No, I just take it out. Perfect. Okay, I'll unwrap them. Firstly, yeah, Thomas. I'm using my feet to do this, so it's not the best, but I'm strong. Okay, got some of it done. Probably watched a tutorial on how to open this. To do it. It's way too easy. It's way over impossible to do. Okay. There's the Thomas. Hi guys. Second bar. Oh, not that package, that's right. Wing a bottle. So, the last one. One. Photo of fireworks. You guessed it. It's Thomas here. It's Thomas and the carnival. Well, I'll put in the batteries. Put the batteries in. I'm coming with my top. trying to find a battery. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, it took so long. But here's the Thomas. And here's the battery. Wait. Just checking if it had a slip gear. Last time I bought from, well, I didn't buy from him, but last time he had zip gear. Can you go up my hand? The wing, a bottle, is from Hitchhiker Company, and the fireworks was from Hitchhiker Company too. And I'll take you take a friend in the pumpkin. In really good condition. I'm surprised no one bid it on them. The coupling's been stretched out a little bit. It's pretty in good condition. And look at this. Finger transition. So yeah, that's it. Bye.